Oh, you can plant trees inside the house?
What?
I just planted a tree on the ground here.
Hey.
That's not good.
You planted a tree in my house.
Did it change the floor, or did you do that, Pam?
Now look, I can plant them.
What? Nobody changed the floor. That's the way the floor's been.
Oh. I can plant them all over the place. That's awesome.
All right, who's taking this in?
I don't know. Me?
Yeah, do it. Let's go.
Okay, let me get recording here.
It's a jungle feel. Jungle. Oh, another one here.
Nice intro music. Hi, everybody. This is Pam, and welcome back to our multiplayer 7 Days to Die Starvation mod. And I'm here with Game Mitch.
Hey, how you guys doing?
KJ48.
What's up, guys?
And the wonderful Ono Koho.
Hello, hello.
And from down under, Bish.
G'day, everyone.
And here we are, and now Game Edge can go back to singing for us.
or he doesn't have to.
Or not, as would be preferable.
Game Edge is making a mess. He's planting trees in the house.
Did anybody have any,
that's
wrenches?
A lovely green jacket you've got there, Kate.
Thank you. Make him stay out there with the freaking cat.
Game Edge, didn't your mother ever tell you not to plant trees in the house?
I never had to before. I think that subject didn't come up at all. No.
Oh, okay.
I don't know what they do up there in Canada, but here in America, we don't plant trees in the house.
It's freaking cold up here, brother. We plant where we can.
It's not like your trees are gonna grow outside.
I don't know how you're gonna get them off. I can't pick them back up. I have to actually break them.
You're gonna have to let them grow now and then chop them down.
When I get smacked the ground, it worked with a laser there. But yeah.
This was an excuse to use.
Oh, look. There you go.
Oh, I got to use the lightsaber now. Sorry, guys, no option.
There you go. It actually comes off. There we go.
There we go.
Okay, good. We won't have the trees growing everywhere. That's pretty good. I hope I got them all. Does anybody have a wrench I can have?
I can make you one.
Yes, please. Yes, please. We got a screamer outside. And Bish, wait, where's Bish?
I haven't heard Bish all night.
He's just standing here looking at me.
What? Hey, Game Edge.
Bish. Ow.
Yep.
You doing okay?
Well, I'm good.
You playing with your balls?
No.
The balls thing? What is it called? The balls? Bulls? The bulls.
Bulls.
The bulls. Bulls. I hear he was in a championship.
Finals.
Yeah. Finals are next week, so.
Good stuff.
Yeah. Yeah, he's going to finals.
Who knew you could play with your balls would actually get you that far? That's good.
Didn't you say all the teams in your...
All but one team from our club made finals this year, so that was
really that's cool. Good. That's really good. Congratulations, though.
Yeah, thanks, man.
There's no power to operate this machine. Okay. So, let's do this. Oh, there we go. We can make a small generator, a diesel generator. Well, I don't have the book for that, but we can make a small generator. We just need a small deposit, a metal frame, small engine, copper, and a console. And we can now make the radio tower. What am I missing?
You want to make electrical parts. You need to make a generator?
No, I don't think I need to. I'm just saying I can now because I put some machinery down out here. I put down the boiler and then the mill so we can now make those three items. So I'm going to make the radio tower now and try to maybe get some people here or something.
To watch them die on a horde?
Ever since we started, this is what I've been waiting for. This is what I've been waiting for. I want to get NPCs.
Holy crap, why does it take that long to make some?
What? They're cooking up.
By the way, we're gonna have to do a boulder run.
For 8 minutes.
We're going to have to do a boulder run after the horde night too, because we really need some iron now. Lots and lots of iron.
8 minutes.
Delicious iron.
Who's we?
Me and you. We're going. Buddies, back together again. Let's do it.
Don't do it. Don't do it. Oh, no.
Do it.
Lightsaber.
Do it.
There's a can of dog food in the food chest, Pam.
Thank you. Who put the hole in the bedroom floor?
You can play with my lightsaber.
All right, guys. There's 200.
Cage can't offer that.
There's 250 more bolts in the the thingy-mabob. Actually, in a little bit more. All right, what the hell did I come back here for?
Okay, good.
Oh, yeah, electrical parts.
Make sure you bring a wrench, too, with you.
You're not the boss of me.
I'm telling you what to do, brother. Get your ass in gear.
You can, but you don't do it.
Yeah, you got the nice snazzy jacket. Did you see it? Us have a nice snazzy jacket?
Well, kill some gators, bro.
I don't have time for that. I'm getting trees and stuff.
You can't anyway, because now we took out all the cars. So you can't, you can't stand on top of them anymore.
I have a lightsaber.
Yeah, that's a good point. You better kill it one shot because you won't last long. That's another thing, Pam. We need to get with some armor now because you got bandages all those books.
Too. Yeah.
And bandages.
Okay, bandages.
Lots and lots of bandages.
Let's see, bandages.
Well, that's why I'd like to get some farming going. Because I'd like to farm some aloe.
We need aloe?
Yeah, wait until Cage finds out.
Oh, nice.
Farms
look at that.
Are plagued by rats.
Did you bake that or?
I told you, I have a generator.
Oh, I thought you meant you could make them. I didn't know you actually had
one. I said I have one. How do you turn it on?
Generator?
I can't wait until Cage puts his farm up in the rats.
Oh, the generator we found everywhere.
10 minutes? 10 minutes?
For what?
How'd you turn it on?
I don't know.
Did you press a button on the side?
You put fuel inside?
Maybe.
Oh, did you pull the little ripcord thing?
Maybe.
Turn it off. It's wasting fuel.
I took all the fuel out of it.
Where did you put these boilers and everything?
There aren't a little thing outside.
Outside?
Yeah, you know where we had the little, I don't know what you call this, the compound, I guess.
The compound.
Oh, the thing across the street that had a hole in it.
Where survivors die.
The compound.
Why is that? What the hell's going on over there?
Don't worry about it.
How come you have to go all the way out the front door?
The hell are you guys doing?
We're gonna make a bridge eventually, you know. I'm gonna start farming. Forget about waiting for these.
This place is gonna be demolished by the time you guys get to it.
If you put gas in it, I think it turns it on. No, wait a minute.
No, really, on the side here. Just press on. Yeah.
What?
Just press it.
What do you mean?
Don't you have to press it? Okay, left click into items. Left click with drag and drop. Right click to drag and things. Okay, that's just bullshit. I don't know.
Hang on.
Is there fuel in it?
Okay.
I just put fuel in it.
I'm out front of the compound here, and I don't see you guys. Okay.
It wasn't going before. Maybe it took a little while to go on the first time.
Maybe it did. Yeah, I don't know.
Now, where are you? I came out here, and I went to the compound, and I don't see you.
Come inside the compound.
I only see is a mini bike with its headlights on.
Oh, that's because that's here. Here we are. Inside here.
Oh, there we go.
Yep.
Now, what are we doing here?
Over here.
You guys having a hard time seeing there?
Nice looking generator.
It is, isn't it?
That looks like my generator in real life, actually. It looks just like that.
Is it better now? Can you see?
Yes. And that's the boiler in the mill. Cool.
So explain to me what we're going to do with this place now. We're just going to... I wonder if we're supposed to have this ready by the 14-day horde. It's still not ready.
What have you been doing?
I thought this was for survivors, not for
It was us. One point, but
well, eventually
they
all
died inside.
Yeah.
We're all going to live in an empty courtyard.
No, we'll build stuff in here. Like, you know, it's just the beginning.
Where death started right away. We'll be building inside of it.
Okay.
Where are we going to live on a second floor?
Building.
Well, we're going to extend this. This is not as big as... This is going to be big.
So okay.
Like how big?
This is big. Just stage one.
Yeah.
An entire block.
Okay.
Go bigger, go
entire block.
Gotcha.
Wow.
What we really need is more spikes. And that's why we need to hit boulders, because we need iron. Iron by the truckload.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, as far as I could tell, building the compound just wasn't a priority.
Right.
Well, but here's the thing, though. Like, my priority has been to get survivors here. In order to do that, we needed the tower. Once we got to the point where we could build the tower... This generator's still on, guys. Anyway, when we got to the point where we could build the tower, then I realized we need the boiler, so I was looking for the book the whole time. And I find it ironic that I went halfway across the freaking country to find the book, and you guys just stumbled upon two of them. Probably, like, right outside our door.
Trailer park.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck, a gator.
Can't make it up. I'm going to go cause some trouble. We still got 7 minutes.
I'm going to get fucking killed because I said that thing about the gator.
I just lost
my bag.
Where's the fuel?
Fuck, I
took it. Got killed.
Did you hit him with the lightsaber?
Yeah, by the way, it doesn't go too well.
Did you actually hit him, or you think you missed?
The lightsaber didn't kill him?
No, I hit him a couple times.
Hmm.
I hit him.
And the lightsaber didn't save you?
How far did you go?
Nope, that didn't help.
Yeah, you know what, Pam? We really need armor.
Okay. I just don't know all the pieces yet. I don't know all the pieces yet. I'll make what I can.
Yeah,
why don't you take your pussycat out there and start attacking shit with it?
Where'd you die? I don't see this gator.
My lights are, like, blaring.
Where? Oh, you went far, though, didn't you?
Yep.
I'll go with you this time just so you don't get hurt again.
Well, I have nothing on me, so, yeah, I'd be pretty good.
Yeah.
It'd be nice of you if you actually, yeah.
I thought that lightsaber would have one-shot that thing. Maybe the lightsaber's just to cut down trees. Who knows?
Well, a tree in the rocks is, like, really good, too.
Oh, okay. Oh, I'm running, so.
Oh, I'm just going to run over
you the gator. Yeah, you should have ran over the gator.
Well, I didn't expect it. I was cutting down trees and boulders. I turned around, and there it was. And I said, oh, I might as well just take one shot. I don't die. No, I turned around and went, one shot? Motherfucker.
Yeah. Actually, I'm just going to get a bike and do boulders, too, while I'm waiting. We still got 7 minutes on that. Well, maybe that's six now, but.
Gator.
So we also want to set up a mine for shale, since gas seems to be like it's going to be an important thing.
For shale?
Yeah.
We're starting a company?
Shale company? Yeah.
For shale.
Shale oil.
I don't know where the gator went.
He ran away. He's scared.
Can't find my bag either.
That's not good. Maybe he took your bag and
went into the water. He's not walking out the lightsaber.
Yeah. That's it. He just wanted the lightsaber.
I got nothing to defend myself, so I'm going to prepare my bike. This finding a bag thing has not been easy. Have you guys had? Well, you haven't died that much, that's why. Oh, you've died. I've heard you last time. You died.
I've got 74 health.
I haven't died in a while.
Okay, you're like me.
I've only died. Health isn't good.
The only person who's died less than me is Bish.
Yep.
I have 101 health.
Yeah, because you stay in the building most of the time.
Yeah.
Smart.
116 and feeling fine.
Oh, I found my backpack. Yay. The gator's gone.
You know, when I play these type of like hard mods and stuff, like part of me's like just not that I let myself die, but I'm not as crazy about it because I know people want to see it. You know, it's like,
see you die.
It's like, yeah, I died, but you know what? Now people are happy. So
they're happy you passed away.
They are. They love it.
I might have killed that gator, I guess. I don't know where the hell he went.
Are you out on the bike?
Yeah, I went to the found a older field.
Oh, wait a minute. Did you change color?
Oh, I have two bikes.
That's Cage. Cage is out on the bike.
Oh, okay.
If you want to come to my area, I have two bikes.
You're driving two bikes?
Well, I took one bike.
That's pretty impressive.
I have a bike.
That's goddamn impressive.
I might have your bike. It's very possible.
No, you don't have my bike. My bike is disassembled and in a chest.
If it was parked outside, then it's my bike.
Oh, thanks, Bish. I just needed it. I'll bring it back.
Did you ever look at the entity damage and the block damage on the lightsaber?
Block damage is high. The entity damage is low.
It's weird that it's not like
block
a killing
damage
weapon.
Is 15.47 and entity is 21.59.
Yeah, really? That's not accurate. There's something wrong with that.
No. I
you're not hitting, one. You're not one shotting trees with 15.
I was hitting pigs with the lightsaber, and it took like three shots. I was hitting zombies, and it was taking like two or three.
Yeah,
shots
the entity damage is probably correct.
Lucky
headshot. But that block damage is not accurate.
Oh, well, if it's one-shotting trees, then
yeah.
No.
Yeah, it would have to be like
doesn't
a couple hundred at least.
The description of it say it's for like, get, you know, it doesn't, it lets you get
some kind of bonus
and
it's
knock
got,
stuff down.
Actually, yeah. Let me put it this way. That those stats are probably correct, but there's a hidden bonus there we're not seeing.
Yeah, there's a bonus.
It's called the Force.
It is the Force.
That's what it should be, the Force bonus.
There you go.
Your ability affects bleed out. Bleed out is 100%.
Why is that generator still running?
Repair.
I don't know.
I don't know.
Maybe that one thing of gas lasts for a while.
You took the fuel, right?
Yeah. I think that one piece of gas lasts for a long
time. You put it in the...
I put it in my inventory.
You put it in the bike?
No, I put it in my inventory.
Uh-huh.
Into his bike.
I'm confused. What, am I missing something?
Into his bike inventory.
I thought you were, that's why you were running around in your bike. That's because you had gas now.
No, I took it out of there because the generator was running for no reason.
Ah, yes.
Just to save the gas, that's all.
Yes. And dropped it into his bike.
No,
he dropped it in his bike.
Oh, I'm confused now.
He stole them. He stole the gas. He sucked it and stole it.
Yep, oh! All I need is a tube and a what is the other thing they use? A breath mint.
Breath
mint. I know you're the one from New Jersey. You should know.
Yeah, I wouldn't know how to get gas. I wouldn't know how to deal with gas. Trust me, I've never pumped my own gas.
You never pumped your own gas?
Not once.
You're just from Jersey.
I've been out of state too, but usually I'm with a friend or a wife, so I have them do it.
Really?
Yep.
What are you doing way out in that field?
Okay. I'm looking
boulders. I'm gathering resources for us.
Did you steal
my
bike?
Freaking hero.
Cage?
What?
Did you come near me and take the bike?
No, I took the bike that was at the base.
Okay, I lost my bike now.
Well, then.
How'd you
oops.
Do that?
I don't know. I have to go back and look at the video. Right. Somehow I parked it.
We don't play with Game Edge for a couple weeks. We have mini bikes and everything's going great now, minus a bike. See?
Yeah, yeah.
This freaking Canadian.
I figured Cage is fucking around with me. I have to watch a video to make sure he's not.
No, you don't need to do that.
Oh, no, I do it anyways.
No, you don't need to do that. Don't worry. If anyone's watching, they'll tell you if I did something. Or that's actually, true. They'll probably tell you even if I didn't do something.
Okay, well, you know what? Maybe it's just me. I can't see this. Maybe the gator took the bike. I hate that when I do that. When you get off the bike, you just run around. Oh, there, I found it. I thought I left the lights on. You stupid thing.
They should add tracking for the bike so that when on your little compass, it shows up.
You're right.
The bike shows up.
You're right. That should be added.
Yeah.
I bet I'll bring back your bike then.
Cool. Thanks, man.
Minus a few.
Is this generator ever going to turn off?
I don't know. I'm on the roof watching.
Oh, you know, we could just read what the generator says.
But what does it say?
Left click to inspect an item, recipe, or active effect. Left click, hold and drag to take a stack. Left click to drop or swap a stack. Right click. Yeah. I thought I saw something about like starting it up.
No, I didn't see it.
So that's just like basic stuff, yeah.
I read it before, and that's what I was saying. It was basic crap.
Wow. Okay, never mind then.
Thanks for listening.
I don't listen to you. Well, to be fair, most of the time you're just talking shit. So.
Yeah, well, you know. Gotta keep up to you.
Christ.
Shit.
It's kind of a nice view from up here. I'm up on the roof looking down on the compound, and I can see Cage.
What am I here for?
He's randomly running around the one end of the compound.
Is he? He's doing nothing, right?
Well, I'm not sure what he's doing. It looks like he's breakdancing.
This block can only be placed next to an electric.
So he's glitched now?
Wait, what the fuck?
No, he's trying. I think he's trying to place
it. It said that it can only be placed next to an electric line or generator.
You need a line.
An electric generator.
The electric a line, too.
A line. Heat line pipe. No. Gas line valve. Heat line valve.
Sounds like
I'm trying
really
to put it next to this
there.
Generator. Oh, there we go. Got it.
Your pussycat's very, very
it's up, guys. Oh, I just picked it up. Damn it. I didn't think. Wow, at least we can move it easily.
What did you pick it up?
Oh, we got a survivor.
What?
Wait. Search girl untouched.
Oh, Bish, hurry up. You gotta search some girls.
I'm coming. I got my stun gun.
I got your bike.
Jesus.
I've got my, well, you know what?
I got a spike bat.
She's stuck in the wall, though.
Oh.
She's stuck in the wall. I could take care of that.
Yeah.
Is she stuck?
Oh, yeah, look at that beacon. Oh.
All right, I'm gonna have to move this over. How do we pick up the generator?
Just hold down. You want me to do it?
Yeah, pick up the generator and put it like right about here, like kind of it. Actually, let me just measure.
Where is she?
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven.
She's not bad looking there, bitch. She's blonde. Kind of looks Australian.
12, 13, 14, 15. Okay. 15 says so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2,
let's break the
3,
wall.
4, 5, 6, 7. Right there.
Let's break the wall.
Put it right in the middle.
You gotta save her. She's untouched.
Oh, God, you're lying on your back already, you horn dog. Game Edge. He's like, hey, how you doing? I got a pickaxe. Want to see my pickaxe, baby girl?
It's more like this one. Why is she stuck in a wall like that?
Oh, I know how to turn it on and off.
How?
You hold down E and it's a lock.
Oh, the lock is to turn. I saw the lock. I just thought that was to lock
I it. Thought it was to lock it. And I'm like, but that's to turn it on and off. Right now it's, see, it's on right now. And now it's off.
She's stuck in his spikes, guys.
Now it's off.
I think she's stuck in his spikes.
Who, the screamer?
Can you place it? Can you place it like exactly where it is, but turn it the other 90 degrees to one side?
Is there a screamer?
Break the wall.
Yeah, there is. Whereabouts are you guys in the compound?
Inside the compound, yeah. You'll see Cagey's playing.
I guess it just gets used automatically. We don't have to do anything to it.
Here you go. Watch out. There you go. Oops.
She's not stuck in the spike. She's sleeping.
What? Is she sleeping?
They
sleep
her
at
night.
Well,
they
how come she's untouched?
Get her, get up, woman!
Untouched.
Get her up.
You got work to do.
Untouched.
Oh, she's not untouched.
Bish
has got his big tool out.
Mine's bigger than yours.
And he's got his nerd glasses on.
Oh, too. Yours is pretty big. Yeah.
Watch
Hello,
out,
little girl.
Watch out, baby. He's got his nerd glasses.
Game Edge.
Wait a second. She looks very young.
You know, yeah, it would say
teenage. It would say teenage, apparently. But
well, she look older, or is she legal? I don't think she's legal. No.
No, it would say teenage if she was.
I don't care. She doesn't look legal. No, okay, no cards. Right. Gotta go. No, can't do it. I'm not falling for that shit.
There he goes. He's out on his back.
Who is that? Who's on his back?
You.
Am I on my back again? Come on.
Can you not go through? Can you go through an episode where you don't end up on your back?
Oh my god.
You're such a whore.
look at your building here, okay? Look how
what are you
this
guys
strong
doing?
Building. You see us? Oh no.
What?
You see where I'm standing here?
Yes.
One shot.
Yeah.
Look at your hole here. You got a window.
Why are
one
you putting
shot.
Holes in my wall?
It takes one shot.
Is this
with that thing? Yeah.
It's not very secure, is it? I couldn't kill a freaking crocodile.
No, because it doesn't work well against animals.
That's bullshit, isn't it?
It but against barriers and
we could test it on a cat.
No, you can't test it on the cat.
Oh, look at the light. Look at the light, Ono. Oh, it's off. There it goes. Back on. It's
yeah,
like blinking.
It's flashing.
It's off. It's on. It's off.
It's on. It's off. It's broken. It's fixed. It's broken. It's fixed.
What's going on? Something's wrong with it, guys.
I'm confused. Do we want to grow dates or eggplants?
Oh. Dates.
Everybody needs a date.
Yeah, dates are good.
Hey, there's another girl there.
I like eggplant.
By the way, you know how like in vanilla you could plant things right next to each other?
There's another girl.
You can't in this one.
Oh, this is a guy for you, Pam. He looks pretty hip. He's looking
not possible to place here? Why not?
Surge, oh my god, Surge.
Wait,
Bobby.
That is a seed, right? Why can't I plant date seeds?
Bobby's here for you, Pam.
That thing is cool. The light to the tower.
Yeah, I don't know. I can't do
date okay, seeds. Teen Wolf's here. Great.
Teen Wolf?
Bobby's here. He is the guy for you.
Did we get another one?
Yeah, he's lying down right here.
Why is he sleeping with his eyes open?
Are these all coming to the compound?
Yeah,
Bish had his way with him, and that's what happens when it looks that way afterwards. He's contemplating life, maybe. He's looking up the beacon. He seems to be enjoying himself.
Oh, it's Ezekiel.
His name's Bobby.
Ezekiel?
Ezekiel.
King Ezekiel.
Yeah, King Ezekiel. Where's his tiger? We gotta get him a tiger. Oh, we gotta get this guy a tiger, guys.
Oh, yeah, give some random person a tiger.
This
that's
needs to happen.
Want. I see that happening. It's turning out really bad, Cage.
No, this needs to happen. And they will call it Shiva.
We're not building anything. Come on, people. Build. I'm watching. I'm waiting for this whole base to be built. It's taking longer than I took to build the other one.
No, it isn't.
It's a friggin'... You have walls and a ground floor with holes in it with a survivor's...
Guys, the trees don't have to have water next to them, right?
Yes, they do.
Are you sure? Because they grow it... Well, I guess... Okay.
I am
does it have to be tilled?
I'm positive I read in the forums that trees have to have water now.
Does it have to be tilled or can it not be planted on tilled?
That I'm not sure. Okay.
Trees at the water.
It can't be planted on top.
My dates are wrong.
Up, and hello. So is the guy.
Well, she looks. Actually, no, she's older and she looks good.
Man, she really looks like a teenager.
Alexa Smee, female.
Come with me, or I'll shoot you in the head. Let me see what you have.
Let me see what you have.
She's got nothing. Where's she going? She's like, creepers! Wait, guys, where's she leaving. Going?
Where are they going?
Food. Is anybody feeding them?
They're hungry.
They're running on the spikes.
They're running on the spikes. They're going to kill themselves.
Save them. Save Bobby.
Where are they going?
Follow me again.
Developers, we know you watch this. What are they doing?
It's because I click follow me. Does anybody want to stop him? Oh, Bobby's following me. Get someone to follow her. Just say follow me.
I told her to follow me.
Me too. Bobby just losing his shit.
Walk in the compound if he had made them follow you.
I can't. But he's going to die.
I don't know why they're running over there into the spikes. That doesn't...
They're looking for food.
Right, let's just leave this closed up because we're going to get more. When we get more patrol. People, we're going to close everything up.
Going to have to find a way to feed them. They have to have...
How long before they
like
die?
A refrigerator or something to...
A refrigerator or something? Like, what do we do?
I told them to patrol.
What will they eat exactly? Anything food. We eat? Anything we eat?
Oh, okay. She's in. Anything she's we in. Yeah. I said she left. My God, close she's fast.
Close the door. Oh, someone else try. Maybe it's because I'm glitched.
Now,
someone say follow me.
NPC's a schizophrenic. I love it.
I love it.
Can you guys try and tell her follow me? Because maybe it's because I'm glitched.
She's dead.
Oh, God. The guy survived? Really?
No, he's not for long.
He's not. No, if she dies, you die. We're not very nice. We just get you guys to come here for shits and giggles.
Running on the spikes.
Look, he's running for his life. And nothing against you, man. This is the girl died too. So. And this is stupid.
Seriously, what is their problem?
I don't know. I said follow me to the girl, and she was seemed to follow me, and all of a sudden she went flying into the spikes.
Is he dead?
No, not yet. He's down here. All
right, try and keep away if you can. I'm gonna bring food down.
You think that's it?
I don't know.
He's following.
I got him. He's following me.
No, he's yeah. No,
their food has to be like in. Ice chests and stuff like that, I believe. Refrigerators. Like you said, come get it out of our refrigerator upstairs.
I'm hoping it'll work with just a few.
He's following you, Ono.
He died.
He's dead.
God
you
damn.
You killed him, Ono.
Fuck, dude.
What? How?
What'd you kill him for?
Oh,
Bobby had a lot of shit. Bobby dead.
Empty Bobby.
Poor Bobby.
We
poor
need
her
to put
too.
A door. I'm going to put a temporary door on this thing.
Yeah, just try to make a door, man.
They know how to open a door, so they. You can cut her up in pieces.
It.
There,
lock that shit.
Doesn't look good for next people.
I don't know if they're actually going to use this, but I'm going to put some food and water in it.
Get rid of the evidence. Someone needs to go and eat there, or has diarrhea. I'm not sure. What are you doing, Bish?
I'm trying to get rid of the body.
You want an axe? Oh, there you go.
I left my axe upstairs. I've used the pig.
Bish is doing his dirty work over there. I killed Bobby over there, so it's good. We're good. We're good. Let's end this up. Yep.
Okay.
Body's gone.
Thank you guys for joining us tonight. I hope you enjoyed the...
Carnage?
The visits by the NPCs and all that stuff.
The girl's back.
They had to leave.
They're back.
The girl is back.
All right. Everybody say goodnight.
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 Goodnight. Block it. Block it. Block it. Oh, you got a door there.
Catch you guys on the flip side. How did she come back?
Night is.
Bye-bye.
Maybe she's a zombie.
You think they just come back like that?
Okay, recording's off.
All right. Look, I got food over here, lady. What are you freaking doing?
Are you guys still recording?
I am.
I'm not.
Well, she's alive.
It's a I think it might be a different girl, but
no, she's the same one I touched.
No, it's the same. What?
No, it's different. It's a different.
Well, she's untouched. She's touched.
This girl is Jesperi Tywin.
She's gone. Tywin. She's running. She's right.
Bonus footage after the end.
Pam, next time you talk to the devs, ask them how we feed our goddamn survivors, please.
Okay.
This is beyond frustrating.
Put food in like an ice chest.
I told her to stay here.
It has to be. I don't see any ice chests.
Ice chest or refrigerator top or, you know, in a refrigerator or an ice chest. My understanding is they have to eat out of something like that.
So it can't be a food chest, a food supply chest?
As far as I know, no.
Right. Maybe she needs a tree or two.
We'll get that going. We'll get that going next video then for sure.
Here, now you have a tree or two.
All right. Are we ending the video now?
Yeah. Yeah. I'm done. See you later, guys.
Bye, guys.
Catch you flip side.
Later.